Hi, this is Slosh.
Hello.
Welcome back to Slosh's Bar and Grill. It's raining a little bit. For some reason, for my birthday, it's decided to piss down with rain in the middle of September. So you probably hear it on the roof. We have today, from the Hippy Seed Company, we have bought a whole pile of stuff from them. We have Afterburner as our first one. What do we have in this one? We have bird's eyes, scotch bonnet, seedless grapes, brown sugar, vinegar, garlic, ginger, rock salt, peppercorns, lemon juice, and bay leaves. And they've given it an 8 out of 10 heat rating. Let you do that, and we'll talk about how it smells and all that stuff.
I'm getting sniffy now as well. It's quite cold, goddammit.
I don't have a cold, I've got allergies. I've got allergies to you.
Allergies to stupidity.
It smells like it's a kind of a sweet chilli kind of thing, doesn't
it? Yeah. Because some of them on that list weren't like mega hot things.
So you've got a nice kind of consistency with a few chunks in it, so let's give it a go.
Smells sweet chilli, but it should have a little key.
That's delicious.
Holy shit, it is sweet chilli.
Really sweet. We've got a few chunks in it.
Yeah, they were all seeds.
That's really good. Got a little bit of heat to my mouth, but not very much.
It's like it says, like you get the sweet first and then afterwards.
It is building in heat.
Yeah, it's building now.
That's really good.
But it's not building in a bad way, like that's just a sweet chilli.
We've got Andrew behind the camera again and he's teasing the dogs. That's why they're
he's
making
really
all that
doing
noise.
Anything that
okay.
Dog is.
Okay, he's standing still and the dogs
special.
Are getting annoyed. I really like this. I quite often don't really get into the normal sweet chilli sauces. Please don't set my dog on fire. But this one's pretty good.
A little bit.
The heat, I don't think I can give that much over four. Can you hear my dog being an idiot?
I'm still building a bit.
Well, I'm going to give mine 4 out of 10 on heat. I'm going to give that, for a sweet chilli sauce, I really like that. I'll give that 7 out of 10 on flavour. I really dig that. What about you?
Yeah, I'm going to say 4 as well on heat, because it wasn't very hot at all. It did build a bit. Like, it still feels like it's building in the back of my throat now. Mm. But it's really sweet, and it's absolutely delicious. So, I don't know, 7 or 8 flavour. Nice sauce.
Mm. This is the first thing we've had from the Hippy Seed Company. I've been meaning to try this stuff for a while. We have a big pile of them here to do today if the weather lets us. I don't know if this is too loud or not. Yeah, this is pretty good. I like this. So definitely worth giving a go. Afterburner. She's crazy.
I think she wants some sauce.
She wants some sauce?
Yeah.
Should we give the dog some sauce?
A really hot one.
Anyway, with that, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Goodbye, people.